Thought by Robert Louis Stevenson. Read for LibriVox.org by Mike Kaufman. It is very nice to think the world is full of meat and drink, with little children saying grace in every Christian kind of place. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.